So after looking through a few things, thinking about it, building a third or a fourth base here, and this is it's going to get one radar station, and this is going to be my replacement for Alpha Station's planes. So Alpha Station, what I'll likely end up doing is transitioning, like breaking off some of, or breaking down some of the hangars, maybe, replacing them with like another workshop, another lab, another living quarters, having this be focused in that direction. And then this will take the place of all the, for all, or this will be where I make all the hangars for all the planes. And now I've got one in this, basically in the center, basically on the right, and basically on the left, more or less. What I'll probably end up doing at later points is building another one somewhere around here, just for like the final radar coverages. So I'll probably have one in the middle-ish here. What I actually realized I should have done was I should put Bravo down lower, but that's fine. Greenland will probably be the last one as far as like bases go. And this is primarily just so that I have a base still in this area that can respond to the UFOs here without having to send something like to have two. Because if I build one here and here, yeah, they're getting additional radar coverage, but now I've got two bases to cover the area of one, which wouldn't necessarily be a bad thing, but let's start here. And then what this will, the single radar station here will give me full coverage of South Africa too. So that's how I'm going to start this. And yeah, I'm probably going to end up building the other two elsewhere. But for now, okay, end of the month. So, everybody gave us more money, except for the Soviet Union. We lost a little bit there. But that's all good. Cool. Very good. What are we building? Wool farmers, that's right. Guard disassembly. Do a hub one. Wreckages? No. Billions, season. Andron. Ooh. Got eight of those. Okay, so this is kind of new. All kinds of damage except chemical, which is already stellar, but the relative relations remain the same. Five light fibers, five dense fibers when we kill it, and that's it. Okay. So they just have really good defenses, which is going to pain in the butt. Robo dog guard. Puzzling enemy unit. Bipedal Andron. That still doesn't make a lot of sense. Maybe biological functionality to this degree down to a bite that is less than less lethal than it could be. Oh, they spawn from hatches and boxes. Cool. One ballistic core and one energy core. Cool. That's very good. Research the computers. I've got a few out of those, right? Two. Cool. Okay. I want to read all of it. That's a lot, and that would be boring for me to just read it on stream. Stream, I mean recording. Ballistic cannon. Ballistic heavy. ballistic minigun, which should probably be done super quick too. Electronics. Okay, all done with the wool farmers. So, two there, two there. Actually, there we go, we'll do it like that. Okay, you're gonna get a wool farmer, as is Ayako. Charlie. Buddy, I need to do something with you. What do I? You know what? Do I give you the minigun? No, because your accuracy is still garbage. Charlie. You know what? Yeah, let's switch up K. That's how we'll address this. Give two of those, go back to grenades. Okay, I'm going to give you wolf armor. We're going to drop the med kits. We're going to drop the stun grenades and the regulars. Okay. Oof, that's not great. Just going to have to kind of deal with you. Okay, let's go back to. I don't have enough alloys to build anything. Just have to do for now. Right? Yeah, well, okay. Let's look at the wolf armor, though. Armor, wolf. Big improvements. So it's. Okay, so it's not quite as good with incendiary chemical as the fox armor, but that's okay. Plus 15 bonus accuracy, 10 to reflexes. Reduces time units available by 10, and minus 15% time units to action requirements. Might need someone to explain that to me. Sight range is 18, view cone of 110. Also has night range bonus of 1. Okay, so has some drawbacks, but still probably the best thing we can be equipping our troops with. Okay. I don't think I have anything for them to do. Rockets, grenades. Oh, could have them do that. Okay, let's knock those out real quick, and then we'll start with the planes. While I'm doing that, so what did I want to do? I want to give them one, two. So I've got two, and I want six, so they need four foxtrots here. One, two, yeah. And they need three here. How many do I have? Two? Three. Okay. So what we're actually going to do is we're going to send these to... One. Two. Three. Okay, now why could I only send them to Charlie? Oh, shit. I clicked on the wrong one. And Charlie already has... Oh, no, okay. Let's go back. I'm dumb. You're going to go to Charlie as well. And you are going to go to... Bravo. Okay. Let's see if they can get it. Nah, I got nothing here. Okay, they finished with that. So we're going to put you on the Foxtrot. Okay. And we're going to dispatch the team. Take you down. Okay. Oh, they just don't have enough. They're out of ammo. Nice. Way to go, guys. Turn to base. Not quite. Okay, so we've got three missions we need to get to. I don't know how long I was recording previously, so this is probably just going to end up being a long episode. Is that... No, it's not the one I need. But I get more if I catch them alive, so let's see if we can... Found another one over there? Wow. Civilians with no chill in the Arctic. Oh, you know what? That actually makes me genuinely curious. Okay, let's get you into cover. Nice shot. think I actually wanted to take him alive, but I will take that. Sure, let's go for it. I haven't used one of these before. We're gonna send Kay over there. We're gonna send Ayako with him. Fernandez, can I even do anything with you? Or send James with them. Over on this side. Found another one. Hide behind the tree. Maybe already went. Leaves him a little exposed, but I think he's kind of covered from. Yeah, let's put you there. Ooh. Cool, that got him. Okay. Last thing we gotta worry about. Nice shooting. Did not give you. Who's got the stun grenades? Do I want to knock? Yeah, let's knock the civilian out so he doesn't get killed. And of course that didn't do anything to him. Nope, you just gotta leave. I forgot to give more people different stuff. Kay's actually got a pretty good arm. Nice shots. Another one down. Okay, who hasn't gone? I was gonna say, I also got rid of your stun rod. And let's not forget the sniper. Jesus, dude. Get you a little closer. What does she need? 33? 31. Okay, scout car. I think I need this one. So let's shoot past him. That didn't suppress him. That's not good. Okay, we're gonna back everybody up. Oh, hello! What do you need to 33? That's fine. Wow. The accuracy isn't great, but when it hits, oof. It's a little scary. Okay, wait. I don't want to waste any more on that. Let's just kill it. Aiko, let's move you up. All right, scout car. Okay, there's another one over there, so I'll use the body time units. Okay. Oh, you're in trouble now. You missed. It's a strong gun. It requires that you get super close. We need to suppress him. There we go. Good job. Good job, Scout Car. Nice throw. Good job. Okay. Reed has the other one. Ones. we're gonna get everybody else in position for breaching. Okay, so everybody moved. All right, so once again. Good, he's suppressed again. Okay. End the turn there. No! Don't kill him! I need him! Are you serious? That still didn't do it? Alright, Aiko. I forgot to suppress him. I'm okay with that. The fewer shots he gets off, the better off we are. She shouldn't need too much more to take him down either. Wow, he hit the car? Okay. And there it is. That works. Where's my shield? Get in there, buddy. Oh, I'm dumb. I don't know how I missed him. Not use that gun. That gun kills or blows up corpses. This is bad. Oh, and they blew the door! Ooh, another one I need to capture. Did they throw a smoke grenade at me? Okay. Suppressed is not good. Two. Get K out of there. Get James out of there too. And you're in wolf armor, so actually oh shoot, I set myself up to fail on that one, didn't I? Throw a grenade? Can. That should kill it. Okay, I gotta be careful with him. Okay. One HP, one HP, I'm not worried about that. Okay, we don't have stun grenades, so it's literally Ayako. Here's what we're gonna do. Drop your stun rod on the ground. Can you... You can. 31... No. And we'll duck. Read. Go hide. Newbie. You're expendable. Hate to tell ya. A lot of damage numbers. Do you? You don't either. I'm gonna have you hide too. Can you? Yeah, crouch. And crouch. Alright. Now, before they bleed out, which not really gonna happen, but... Dump that on the ground. Pick that up. Cool. Suppressed him. Okay, one more time. There it is. Sibilian chieftain and yes, I got both. Oh, that's perfect. What a good mission. Just as we were running out of research too. Okay. They're a little hurt, so we're gonna airstrike that one because I can't get to it. Come back to base and then hit this one. Can I get anyone on this yet? No, they're still on a lot of ammo. Yeah, that should be enough, right? Okay. Get it as quick, because if I don't, we won't get there before night. 88, 96. Okay, that's fine. Division. It's got crap ton units anyways, so that's fine. That's fine. We'll go with that. Okay, I actually didn't. No one needed to heal up, which was kind of a surprise. Ooh, might just barely beat it there. On a mech. UFOs, jeez. Planes. Okay, let's arm you. One, two, three. One, two. Okay, so six foxtrots. One, two, three, four, five. So let's send the AWACS back. We can put another Sirius, and then we'll have two teams of three each. Are all your planes home? From Alpha. Okay. Level. Okay, that's fine. Did we beat it? I think we beat it. We did. And Androns. Okay. I do not want Ayako going over there because she's not going to be able to take it. So. Michael R. James. Yeah, let's get you in there. Reed. Where can I get you to? Nah, I'll leave you there. But it is nice to know I can move you really far if I want to. Okay, we're going to put the rookie out here in a risky position. Yeah, that's fine. No, wait. Yeah, let's move you over here. And rookie number two. He's not going to be able to do much of anything in this one either. Oh. All right. Take a knee. Good shot, rookie. Uh-oh. Might have put him in a bad spot. There we go. -33 to fire. Yeah, no, let's just bring him around. Rookie. Might be able to get you a kill with that drone. Okay, where can I get you to? Actually, let's send Ayako. Jeez. One of these days I'll get her name right. Yeah, I could use the come around. It probably won't, though, so let's run. Actually, just to be safe, because Reed can run like the wind. And we'll just duck Ayako. Or crouch, whatever. Okay. Wow. He hit from all the way downtown, huh? Oh, it didn't do any damage. Ha! How's that feel? Dude. Oh, I don't want to blow it up. Nice shooting. Okay, rook. Need 16 to be able to shoot him. Oh, wait. Let's move some people out of the way before we possibly blow this thing sky high. Yeah? There you go, rookie. Good job. And that's one of the dog things. Oh, is that like the... Well, that's annoying. Oh, I needed way more time units than that to... Not like you can do anything. Oh, okay. No damage. It won't do me any harm, so I'm going to try and have the rookie kill him again. I don't think he'll do any damage to it, but... Yeah, I didn't think so. Is that really all of them outside? I mean, considering this where the civilian is, that's gotta be at least most of them, right? That's... I'm getting a little weirded out by the lack of... by their lack of numbers. This one's fine. Did we spot somebody? We did. Where? Oh. That's unfortunate. Okay. Wait, who shot? Where'd the shot on the tank come from? Gotta be down there. It's just gonna make me laugh. What? Oh. All those bullets, 3 damage. Probably blew that up, but that's okay. Need 62. Oh, I don't know how it's been affecting the time units. I totally forgot to pay attention to that. They cannot be suppressed, so there's no point. You know what? This is worth a shot. Are you kidding me? Why do I always go to the inventory? What do you need to be able to throw? 29. I'll take it. Where's the shield rookie? Should probably learn their names, considering what they've been able to pull off. Another robo dog. Ooh, another robo dog. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Get the shield rookie in. Sniper rookie. Get into crouch. Okay, I thought I heard something else firing, so I'm gonna have the scout car continue to look around, but I thought we got everything outside. No, that's not good. Okay. Well, since you're kind of exposed. Actually, that would make me want to get you out of there more. Deleted! Oh! You know what? I will take it. Okay. So what I want to do is actually, I want to kill that second one first. So deleted. My turn. No damage. That kind of sucks. Oh. Oh, that almost ended badly. I can't believe it didn't. Oh, how'd you get over there? That was weird. Ayako, let's bring you around. 36 to burst. We need to be able to fire 11. Oh. Shoot. Can I salvage this? Probably not. Oh, actually. Maybe? No, not quite. Let's just do what we can over here. Nice work. Let's just put Ayako in front of it. Nope, didn't focus her. There we go. Wow, that actually went really well. What did we get over here? Brave participation in 10 combat missions. And we got a lot of stuff to break down. Good. The engineers? Nah, they're okay. There it is. Put them all on that one again. Oh, not at night though? What are we looking at? You're gonna return to base. Since it's taken back off, return to base, please. Just in case. Really? Just check it out, Foxtrots. Alien electronics. Idea for replacement internal systems for alien crap. I think we bring back flyable state. Interesting. Let's interrogate the weapon sergeant first. Dang it. If I'd sent more than one, that would have worked. Which I did. So Hope they get there with enough fuel to take him down. There we are. Okay. And now we've got another mission. Oh, I'm pretty sure I've gone way over on my recording time on this one. Yeah, so thanks for joining again. Next time I will have another crash-landed UFO to take on. So thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys again next time. Oh yeah, and I haven't been doing this in any of my other videos, but if you could like the video and subscribe, it actually really helps me out with the algorithm. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.